What's up? We're back. We're back, guys, with more questions, answers for you. Comments below, and I will try to answer in a video just for you and for everyone else. So thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it, guys. So Mr. Green, all right, says, good morning. I sent a dispute for Equifax and they deleted a few items. And then when I went back 7 days later, they added remarks to those items. Is this normal? Thanks in advance. So is this normal? No, this is not typical. If something is deleted, it usually stays away. Now, individuals who are actually getting hard copies of their Equifax report or any credit report for that matter in the mail, black and white, and it says deleted on there, deleted, you can take a copy of that, send it in again with your next round of disputes and circle it and say, this was deleted. Why is this back on? Not mine. Unverified. Inaccurate. You can add that to your 609 disputes. Not mine. Okay. Do that. You can do that. That's fine. However, sometimes individuals are looking at Credit Karma and what it'll say is says removed on Credit Karma. Now, sometimes on Credit Karma, it's very strange and they will remove things that are in dispute. They're removing it from the algorithm while in dispute. And then once they figure out if it's updated, deleted, or remains, then it comes back if it remains or updated. So please make sure you are looking at the Equifax hard report that it is and in fact deleted. Now, if it was deleted and was reinserted 7 days later, they've got to send you a reinsertion letter within 5 days. And that reinsertion letter has to tell you why and what furniture and where it's coming from. Also, a few items, if they're collections, we know that these guys don't have the signed contracts, they don't have video of you signing a contract, they don't have audio clip of you saying that you want this credit card or account or whatever, they don't have an e-signature for you, they don't have any of these things. And those are just the, you know, the options that they should have. And they, I mean, there's plenty of options. They don't have any of it. They have none of it, or they would show you. So they don't have that stuff. And you need that proof for it to be on there. It has to come from the original furnisher to the collector, and the collector has to provide it. Or the original furnisher has to have that and provide that to the credit bureaus, and the credit bureaus can provide you a copy. It rarely happens, guys. Rarely. So keep pushing. If that stuff says deleted, it's supposed to be deleted, okay? And you need to send them a 5-day reinsertion letter saying that I was not notified within 5 days through certified mail from your credit bureau, Equifax, that this stuff was reinserted on my credit reports. All right, you guys have rights, and I want you to get them rights, and you can get them rights with this new paperback, son. This new paperback is just in 609creditrepair.com. Okay, we got the paperback now. So I've gotten a lot of questions. Is there a paperback version? People want a paperback version. Yes, there is a paperback version. It's available at Amazon.com. All right, Amazon.com. You can get the paperback version if you really want one. Of course, the digital version is much quicker. You purchase it and get it right away at 609creditrepair.com. Because this new year, 2018, you want to get your credit squared away right now, today. And if you want us to do it, guys, we have an amazing team. We have an amazing team that can do this for you, okay? You have awesome customer support, theawesomelifegroup.com. We're getting all them jokers deleted, okay? So if this video helps you out, please give a thumbs up, share, comment, and I will get to your comment, hopefully, and be able to make you a video on your comment, man. Until then, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and I'll see you on the other side. Take care.